Welcome to Earth. We mean you no harm.
Did you understand a word of that?
Our universal translators must be malfunctioning.
What are they doing?
Maybe it's some kind of greeting.
She may be honest with nothing.
What are they doing?
Maybe their universal translators are broken too.
No, they don't have universal translators. I recognize those uniforms from my guidebook. They're from the 20th century.
The 20th century? You mean we traveled back through time?
More than 400 years. Those are military uniforms from one of the old nation states, Australia or something.
So if they don't have universal translators, then why are they banging their heads?
They're just mimicking us. Brick up tall, hop through, kilo homeboy. I'd always heard primitive humans lacked intelligence, but I had no idea they were this stupid.
They weren't just stupid. They were violent, petty, bigoted, and selfish.
Then we're stuck here with them, maybe for the rest of our lives.
The three of us and millions of primitive humans. I like those odds.